George Clooney hiding news that his marriage to Uma Clooney is over, rumor. George Clooney and Uma Clooney celebrated the 5th wedding anniversary last year, but a tabloid claiming that the low-key dinner was all for show. According to New ID, George Clooney and his wife didn't want the paparazzi to stay outside of their home back then. After all, they were hiding the news about their relationship. George Clooney made Uma Clooney cry on the 5th wedding anniversary. Tensions allegedly flared during the couple's 5th wedding anniversary, and the human rights lawyer allegedly cried her out before getting into the car. Unfortunately, even though George and Uma tried to hide the truth from the paparazzi, they were still allegedly able to take photos of the couple. Gossip Cup debunked the tabloid's claims last year, and they did the exact same thing recently to re-stress that the fact that everything's well in the Clooney household. The rumor debunking site also added New ID for using an unflattering photo of Uma and claiming that she was crying in the snap. But that wasn't going to happen on our watch, they said. An entire year has passed since the tabloid published the story, and not much has changed between the couple. And for the 5th wedding anniversary last year, they just had a simple dinner celebration with Cindy Crawford and Randall Gerber. Uma Clooney jealous of Sofia Vergara? Meanwhile, there's been a slew of other rumors surrounding the couple's marriage. Just recently, there were claims that Uma was seeing her husband because of his closeness to Sofia Vergara. New ID claimed that Vergara finally proposed to George, but upon closer inspection, the tabloid was referring to Vergara proposing a possible project to George. The misleading and bold and click headlines from New ID have seemingly become so commonplace. There was another time when they claimed that the couple was having a trial separation when they aren't. George Clooney and Mark Clooney expecting another set of twins. However, New ID isn't the only tabloid that's been preying on George and Amal's relationship. Now to Love previously claimed that Amal Brownlee announced to her family and friends that she's pregnant with another set of twins. National Enquirer also claimed that Amal gave her husband an ultimatum to shave off his beard or she will leave her. However, none of these claims made by the tabloids are correct. George Clooney and Amal are still happily married, and they just celebrated the 6th wedding anniversary 2 weeks ago.